Here is something I'm finding throughout the house as I'm pulling things out. This drywall paint, or the paint, is moist and it's pulling out. This is up at the ceiling in the bathroom. Same thing in here. As I peel all this away, you can just grab this. Look at that. It's like damp. I think that just has to do with all the water that was in here. It's the only thing that I can say that would explain that.